NASA's James Webb Space Telescope presents a new view of Abel 2744, also known as Pandora's cluster, displaying various depths of space in a single image, ranging from a foreground star in our own galaxy to the megacluster forming as multiple massive galaxy clusters merge 4 billion light years away, to the even more distant galaxies behind the cluster, whose light is magnified and distorted by the megacluster's warping of space-time. Without the cluster's magnification boost, even the Webb telescope could not see these faint, extremely distant galaxies. Some features that Webb shows distinctly, like this dusty red galaxy, were not detected at all when the Hubble Space Telescope studied the region. Astronomers are using this image to choose certain galaxies for follow-up to get precise distance measurements and details about intriguing features. This small red dot is a distant source of infrared light that has so far defied characterization. It must be extremely compact, because even with the visual stretching caused by the cluster's warped space-time, it still appears as a tiny dot. One theory is that it is a glowing disk of gas surrounding a supermassive black hole in the early universe. Webb's follow-up observations will further reveal the wonders of Pandora's cluster and uncover a new understanding of the universe.